We are at the Virgin Capital of Hong Kong, Trinidad and Tobago, Cuba. This bell, you will note, it is a bell made for the Felicity Sugar Estate. If you look at the bell, you will see it was made in the year 1820. It was used by the slave masters on a morning 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock to wake up the slaves and let them know that it is time for work. So when they sound this bell, they will sound this bell in the barracks, and then people will start getting up to get ready to go and do their tasks in the sugarcane fields. With the ending of slavery, it was also used when the indentured laborers from India came to Trinidad. And it was also used to wake up these people from the barracks on the morning. It is very fortunate that this bell was saved and was handed over to the Trinidad and Tobago Sugar Museum, now being controlled by the Ministry of Community Development and Culture. So as you see, the bell is here. There are a lot of people who want to get their hand on it, but it is still at the Sugar Museum.
You can ring that bell one more time. Thank you, sir.
You're good with that?
Red World News. It's better than blues.